game bullies me. Just need 3 blueberries to start the run. And of course, 2 other items that can get a little bit of cash. Not like I'm asking for perfect digging RNG or something. Or some rain RNG. Just 3 blueberries. Maybe 4. Or 3 blueberries and something else to sell. Just a tiny little bit of head start. Just so we can get past the intro cutscene. Just mashing for the info part makes me sleepy. Water, a trusty old hoe, blue rock was 90G. I don't need it. We have one of the berries. And we have three blueberries. Okay, we gotta start. Came for. Now I'm gonna grab three flowers. How many berries are there? Just one. Six gifts for now. Gonna sell the herb to Layla. And then I can buy the corn. Quickly back to our farm. We need to do some farming. So we got everything we need for the start of the run at least. Now I just need to remember that I shouldn't go to sleep without watering my plants. So I don't ruin the run again. And of course I need to water the crops too. Wednesday. Gonna meet Gina for the first time. It's a pleasure to meet you. No, stop talking to her and just give her a flower. 20 gifts remaining. Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Sunday. I forgot to water the plants for one day. Yikes. But it should still be fine. It's just gonna delay the times when I can harvest the stuff. It's Sunday. Monday. Tuesday. Wednesday. Wednesday, Thursday. This is cutscene 1. Friday. Friday, go to Villa for cutscene 3. Should trigger cutscene number 3. And while we're at it, we can also talk to Gina. This is the third gift. Thank you. Now we need to watch two cutscenes at the Goddess Lake. Cutscene. And the re-cutscene we needed. And we only need 10 more gifts to pick up, which we'll get on 2 other days, where we need to wait anyway. Saturday. Should be able to harvest the stuff. This is the 4th gift. Will be on Wednesday. Okay. Sunday. We need to water the plants. And I think I should refill my watering can. Just to be safe. Monday. Tuesday. Wednesday. Well, we need to go outside to harvest the stuff anyway. And we already lost one. So I need to harvest all six now until the end. Or I'm not gonna make it money-wise. Thursday. Friday. Saturday. Sunday. Monday. I need one more harvest with 3 pieces of corn after this. After the last harvest. Ah, damn it. Tuesday. Wednesday. Wednesday. On Friday I can pick up this corn and don't even know if I have enough days left. It's gonna be a tight thing. Thursday. Friday. See if I can still make it. Saturday. It's gonna be pretty close. Monday. Sunday. Monday. Tuesday. Yeah, that's close. I have enough corn. And Thursday. Waiting until the shop opens so I can sell the corn. Please ignore the funny red number at the bottom. Too much corn. Go to the villa, forage for gifts. Okay, because I need to wait for Lewis anyway. One, two, three, four, five. I need five more gifts. Tool shop, and then we have to go to the Goddess Lake. think we are good so far with the gifting part. At least until the weather decides to mess up the Wednesday and Saturdays. Off now. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday, and Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Sunday. Okay, we got the cutscene. Monday. Tuesday. Wednesday. This point in the gifting. Now it's Thursday. Yeah. We are going to the villa and trigger cutscene 7. Gifts. Okay, let's talk to her and gift her something. Okay, now we have to wait until she enters the mansion. So I can just grab a few more extra gifts, just in case. We don't need them, but we have to wait anyway. Okay. They should work out. Now all we have to do is wait for Gina to enter the building. And for Dia to leave it. Perfect. Break time for a drink. Come on, Gina, you can do it. Inside. Now quickly, Dia, leave the building. Enter the building right when she leaves. It's good. Now just a few more gifts and we are done. Let's hope for some good weather. It's Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, yes, Tuesday, yes, yes. Wednesday. Now it's all about sleeping and gifting. Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Six more gifts, if I'm not wrong. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, and a beautiful Wednesday. Gifts. Thursday, Friday, beautiful Saturday. We got time to lose. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, beautiful Wednesday. Okay. Oh, birthday present. While it's nice bonus, I don't need a bonus points and the text is just longer. But it's fine. Happy birthday, Gina. Birthday. Friday. Saturday. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. One more gift, and then we should be fine. There's a Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Quickly, quickly, quickly. should be the last gift. Let's see if my counting was right. Or if I have messed up something somewhere. Nope. Sunday. Was it Sunday? Yeah. Sunday. Monday. Tuesday. Wednesday. To be one single gift missing. Shouldn't be more than that. All the berries, so this should be the last gift for sure this time. Come on, trigger the cutscene. Yes, we got the cutscene. Now quickly sleeping 7 days. One. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Whew. Okay, now we just need to watch the credit. How long are the cutscenes? I have 4 minutes and 10 seconds. If it's faster than 4 minutes and 10 seconds, then it's a great time. Just saying it light. Oh no, you heard it wrong. If I manage to finish before 51 minutes and 52 seconds, it's the best time. Watched us. Thank you. Getting closer to the finish. A lot of potential time save, especially since I had to harvest a fifth time. The timers was a little too much, but we're gonna be like 1.5 minutes faster still in the last run. One and a half minutes faster than the last run. But there's still some potential left to get better times. At least if the weather doesn't ruin my corn on the field. That's amazing.